We need these jobs. We need a union. It's a hunger strike, Ma!
You don't want to nosh?
Meet Leon Bronstein.
Dad, where's our union representative?
He's planning for the future, but he's inspired by the past.
Because I am the reincarnation of Leon Trotsky.
Leon Trotsky, Russian revolutionary leader, 1879 to 1940. He was murdered with an ice pick?
What?
You recognize this, don't you? My Life by Leon Trotsky?
This coming fall, you, Leon, just like this, Leon, will be going to public school.
You'll find this is not like most public schools. I'm here to discipline the students.
See you in detention.
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 What sort of legislative powers do you guys have?
None.
Do you guys want to form a real union?
Why do you think high school should be unionized?
The teachers
have a union. I think we deserve the same.
You're getting pretty famous.
But you won't stop me.
I don't think you need a lawyer.
Oh, yes, I do.
This is Leon.
What is your name?
Alexandra.
You and I are going to get married.
Trotsky's wife was named Alexandra.
I don't want to see you.
Why not?
I think you're crazy.
But I love you.
Students, tomorrow morning, walk out of class.
Did you kip off the press?
That's just local coverage.
Your little cause will never happen.
Oh, we'll see about that.
We are here to give the impression that we were willing to talk sensibly before raining down a hellfire on your legacy.
This isn't over.
We both know that it pretty much is.
Mr. Bronstein!
To the youth of the world, we will never be silenced. We will always be heard.
You cheerleading? For what? For your brother becoming psychotic?
Stop asking me to marry you.
Was that a no?
Hey, well, I was a joke.